And thank God up here in West Virginia, they appreciate songs about real country.
Gonna